first of all, you guys should be thanking us for being here and gracing you with our star quality. And so should you, Asuka.
That's right, because, you know, I'm sure most nights would be fitting for the Raw Women's Champion to open up Monday Night Raw. But tonight, it's not that night, sweetheart.
No. So in case anybody's been living under a rock, which is probably a lot of you, last Friday night on SmackDown, we defeated Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross to become the new WWE Tag Team Champions!
That is right. You are in the presence of the reigning SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley,
and the boss, the blueprint, Sasha Banks, and now a two-time Women's Tag Team Champion.
Woo! Ladies, look at you two going brand to brand to brand, just like the queen. I mean, good luck keeping up with my stamina. No, but I understand why you have to come out here and celebrate. I mean, please get your victory lap in. Make it quick, because you know what happened last time before someone comes in and just swoops those titles off you. Remember?
Woo!
Thank you.
So ladies, please enjoy the attention, please enjoy the spotlight, but can you make it quick, because Asuka and I have a match, and that's really what the people want to see.
The only match everyone wants to see isn't happening tonight. No, actually, that match is happening this Sunday at Backlash. And it's in a WWE Women's Tag Team Championship Triple Threat Match. Featuring the champs, Sasha and Bayley. Who we actually beat for the women's tag titles at last year's WrestleMania.
We did.
And also Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross.
Oh, but most importantly, us making Backlash iconic.
What she said.